Kelly Fitness Gym, Camp Walker, Daegu, South Korea, and I will be flipping a really heavy tire forward and coming back. So the important part of lifting tires and pushing off is your form. You do not want to mess up the alignment of your back. You're using a lot of your hamstrings and glutes, so when you power off, it's important to be aware of your form, because form is everything and you don't want to hurt yourself.
Right. Here we go.
I'd like to thank my husband for teaching me these tire lifts. I know back in Fort Drum, New York, it took him a long time to train me. I think I struggled, but big thank you to him for being patient with me. All right, here we go. Peace.